Alright guys, welcome back to Mafia 3. This is going to be part 9 of the campaign story. I apologize, I'm kind of under the weather. I got sick over the last couple weeks here, and I'm just kind of getting a little bit better, but I'm going to try my best to get through the campaign here. So let's not waste any time. I'm getting close to the end of the game. There's still a couple of, I would say, one lieutenant, a couple of capos, and then the main villain, Sal, I gotta take out. So we'll try our best to finish it up tonight, though. If I'm not talking a lot on mic, it's just because I have a sore throat, and my voice is really, really chapped on me here today. So, but let's continue. Let's go. And what we're gonna do is, gotta double check my mission, see where I left off. What do we got here? Okay, meet with Donovan, probably could do that. And also, I guess we can just do this one for now, because gotta progress in that story, you know how it is. Uh oh, sending guys after me. Ah, that sucked. Miss me, Wow. Oh my god. Good way to go out. Just started and I'm down. That's not good. Thank god I had no money on me. I banked everything. I was trying to do the behind the wheel shooting. It's really hard to pull off.
This violence in the city lately. People falling to the desk. Just
keep this place running like clockwork. You won't regret it.
Yeah, we're good. I didn't lose anything for that, so we're good. And I'm a little rusty because I haven't played Mafia in a couple weeks now, so. Oh yes, objectives. Here we go. So let's continue with Donovan for now. There's all these side missions that I just been kind of skipping, just because they're always doing the same thing, like go pick up a truck and drop it off, or go pick up drugs or weed and drop it off, and you get some cash out of that. Pretty good cash, but I'd rather just stick to the story for now. Here we go. My bad driving again. How do I change the camera view here? That's not it. That's not it. That's not it. Okay. Oh, there, it's left on the D-pad. No wonder. Wonder I couldn't figure that one out. Car's going non-stop. Alright. We're just gonna huff it. Oh, what do we got here? Playboy magazine collectible, might as well. Ah, here we go. And what we're doing is calling a vehicle.
Can you send me a new ride? I'm in Barclay.
Hey, I'll get her out to you right away.
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
Appreciate it.
See what Donovan's up to.
You ever heard of Enzo Conti?
Think Sammy mentioned him a time or two?
He's 61, old school mob. Been running Barclay Mills for decades. He started off extorting the railroad and moved on into industrial waste. All the heavy construction equipment and supplies for the casino, steel, concrete molds, that kind of thing, was all brought in via Enzo's trains.
All that shit has to be worth millions. Enzo didn't just hand it over to any cat who walked in the door. Marcano's a felon, so he's gotta have a partner, someone who's legit.
If he does, that person's buried deep. I went through the paperwork, it's a goddamn maze.
Which means we need to get Enzo to tell us who it is.
According to my sources, Enzo's not a big fan of the casino, thinks anyone who's not Sal Marcano's gonna end up getting fucked.
So I might be able to use that to flip him.
Probably have to squeeze him pretty hard, but it's worth a shot. He's still involved in the railroad and has to store all that industrial waste somewhere, so I'd start there.
Once I take his district from him, I'll give him a call from the motel, offer him an out.
And if that fails, you could always give him a Hanoi hangman.
All right, garbage. Let's go. Lieutenant Enzo. Okay. Nice. That will reveal the last capo. What is this mission here? Hold on. Guns. Oh, we're right here. We might as well do guns. Shit.
Look who it is. Good to see you up and breathing, Connie.
Fuck, man. He got kind of crazy when you was taken over the warehouse in River Road, but I got out all right.
Heard you know something about the Barclay train yard.
Yep. This is more independent likes between the two of us. That friend of yours in the nice tan suit figured you need eyes and ears on Pete Santini's shipping operation.
What's Santini up to?
He's a protection man here in Barclay. You want to see whatever you put on a train end up where it's supposed to be? You gotta pay Pete's people.
Sounds kind of small time for one of Marcano's outfits.
Give the man a prize. Ever wonder why this city's got so many guns? Marcano and Enzo got Santini running them. You bust up them deals and you put the hurt on Pete's business.
All right. I'll see about getting my hands on that map. Be seeing you.
Drill, lean on Santini's people, see what they got to say.
Okay. Let's go steal the gun map.
You just come take a look. That shit's all him. Let's go.
Stop!
We got ourselves.
That fucker to pieces.
I was fucking born for this.
Nice. I gotta steal his gun map. For some reason, I kept missing it. I don't know why.
I got the front. Boom, boom! Here I come, cocksucker.
There we go.
Yours, boys.
This is nobody's fault but yours.
Guess I'm going first. Get in line behind me, boys. Another CD, album cover. I'm just gonna double check if there's any other things I can break in here.
It's only a matter of time till I find you.
And grab that tack vest for sure. Okay, now we can get out of here. We're good. Get out of here and bust up some other weapon deals. Move it or lose it. Ooh, God.
Go on,
we quit, sir.
Someone's calling the police. Jeez. I don't think so. Here we go. I'm gonna hack into this. Tap those phone lines. You gotta do it.
I don't want no part of that.
Of course, unloading all those crates is a fucking bitch, but it sure beats hitting them all around with Santini. The guy's a fucking manic, depressive psycho.
Comes the bad driving again.
Not there. Can't be far.
Hey. Achievement. All right. Killed 300 enemies with takedowns. Hell yeah. I'll take that. I wasn't even at the right spot, but let's take the boat.
Settling in, just spread out in the street, drunk or messed up some other way. It's not even safe to walk around.
Holy shit. They seen me coming in from there. Alright. Well, it's all out shootout then.
He's right there!
That got him. He definitely got him. That money. All right, gotta go back and talk to Connie now. That was pretty easy, to be honest. I didn't have to do too much there for that mission. Out of the way, bitch. Out of the way. Get out of the way. Oh God, that hood is gonna kill me. I can't see. I gotta switch out of that. Can't see anything with the hood bouncing up and down.
We're almost there. We're getting there. We're getting there. Shit, where does this tunnel go? I don't even think I've been down here. Hopefully, it will double back and lead us to where we gotta go. We're good. Doing a little off-road trucking. Hey, Gold. It's been a long time. I haven't seen you in a while. What's new, man? Yeah, my driving. Any game, I'm pretty rough driving. Any racket objectives? We already did the racket. Let me double check here, but I think we got caught up. Let me just double check here. Oh, okay, yeah, so there's... Can bust up some other stuff. Interrogate the train robbers. We don't have to do that. We're good. I'll let those slip. It's just more cash.
God damn, you make an impression, boy. Didn't mean no offense by that. Listen, it's not set well.
You've been playing some Battlefield 1. Think they don't have yeah, to I have it. For protection.
And it sounds like no one trusts him to deliver on gun deals like usual.
I haven't played a lot of
Imagine
it, though.
Imagine that's got him pretty pissed off.
I maybe got the rank 5 or 6
him,
online.
Enzo and Marcano looking weak. Going over to the train yard. Santini's there now trying to figure out what the hell he's going to do.
Been fun, Connie. Keep it tucked up out there.
It's just been a lot of games
me?
Out. And
you hear me? You hear me?
Like, this week I've just been really sick. And I, like... Haven't really gotten to any games. Like today, I'm still sick, but I said I'm gonna beat this game.
Ugh, typical.
I just want to get it done before Game of the Year shit comes out, and then I'll decide what my Game of the Year stuff's gonna be. But I would like to jump back in the Battlefield more. I liked it. I didn't play any of the campaign stuff, but. It was just fun. It was really fun to play them. Oh! So does it still go to level 100? And then you prestige? Or I think... Was it Battlefield 4 that you could get to like 125 or 150 on your level ups? I don't remember, but I swear I've seen something like that. Rob doesn't have it. He's getting it for Christmas. So you have to wait a month till Rob jumps on, but J Master has it. And I think Kush, Santo, all that grabbed it too. Oh shit. See, what was I'm so sick. Got a headache going on. I'm not concentrating. I'm just driving into the enemy camps. That's how bad I'm playing right now. It's like a story-based tutorial of the campaign. Oh, that's fine. That's fine. Oh, shit. Oh. Where'd my grenade toss go, man? That sucked. I gotta get out of here. I'm gonna die. Ah, I'm on fire. Yeah, but what about Call of Duty Gold? What do you think about that? It just came out, I think, tonight. I think it just came out tonight at midnight. I've seen a couple of people on the friends list playing it, but I'm definitely not getting it. It's, I haven't gotten a Call of Duty game since Modern Warfare. It looked alright, but I don't know, man. I think they should just take like a year off. Just take a year off. Go back to World War II or something. I don't know. Or hell, even make a new franchise. Just drop Call of Duty. Or take a year off. That's what they gotta do. You're not getting it? Yeah. Plus, there's so many other games coming out. You know, it's hard to pick what ones you want. What's coming up? I want to get Watch Dogs 2. Watch Dogs 2 looks really good. Dead Rising 4. Duke Nukem 3D Anniversary. And I think that's it for the rest of the year. I still gotta play Hitman. I gotta do the new episode of Hitman. Usually I would have been on top of Hitman and played that new episode, the final one. But I was just too sick to even game. Like, that's how badly I was sick. For Honor? I watched some people play that, but I don't think it's for me. It looked alright, but definitely not for me. Did you hear about Rainbow Six? Siege. They dropped a new video. Japan. Level or something like that. I watched a bit of it, and it looked alright. I didn't see what the operators were, but it kind of did like a 30-second video of them zooming over the level, and it looked pretty cool. That will bring me back the Rainbow. I haven't played Rainbow in a long time. I'm kind of looking forward to it. There's probably been like a million patches on that game too. It's probably a whole new game again. Look at this. It's bugged. It's bugged. Alright. It's called Operation Black or Red or something. Yeah.
I wonder if he's over there.
What?
Come on over. I got a knife for you. Come on over.
Huh?
Gonna shove it into your neck hole.
I'll find a bastard.
Only so many places to hide, partner.
Uh-oh.
Alright, let's go confront Petey. Pete, coming to get ya.
Got lots of places to look.
Oh, he's up top there. That's fine. That's fine.
Huh. He's all yours, Bo.
Guess I'm going first.
Fucking hell! In position!
Take him down.
Let's do this!
Oh.
Oh, that I accidentally threw the grenade to the left and it went inside and got him. Oh god.
Leave what's left.
Oh, the demo is coming out on November 13th for Rainbow. Show off the map and operators. Cool. I think that's it though for Rainbow though. I don't see them adding anything else to that game. Once the new characters and map comes out, I think Rainbow's done and they're just gonna move on to the next game.
Reloading! Watch my back!
You know what? I'm gonna throw a grenade at this guy.
Grenade! Get out! I've no way to go. Asshole's trying to hide me.
A lot of cash. I gotta bank this cash, man. I don't wanna lose it.
Can't be happening.
Okay.
This ain't right.
Let's recruit him.
Could be a place here for you and those weapons you're bringing in. How about it?
Now suddenly they just had a campaign out of nowhere.
Welcome
yeah,
aboard.
Right. I think the Rainbow campaign would just, it would be basically T-Hunt, just in a bigger map, to be honest. Okay, here we go. All vehicles, what perks do I want here? Boost top speed. Bulletproof tires, that's... You know what, let's give it to Burke. I'll take some bulletproof tires, sure.
I need some of your boys in Barclay Mills.
Yeah, okay.
The cutscenes were awesome, yeah.
Dying for you lot, but twice now.
But I don't know.
A different way when it came down to hand the
same thing with like the Vegas campaigns and stuff. They were, you know, go through, kill all these guys, move up. Go through, kill all these guys, move up. But if they added like a 4 or 5 player campaign where you gotta use tactics and stuff, that'd be fun.
It's
Took me months to figure out that Lincoln had survived the massacre at Sammy's and was waging a war against Sal Marcano. The Bureau didn't have a file on Clay, and I wasn't aware of his military training because his service records were classified. Otherwise, I might have started to connect the dots after the death of Richie Doucette.
Secured. All right. Covert car theft. Steal a car undetected. Nice. Okay. Next mission here. And what are we off to? Garbage. Let's do garbage. Why not? It's over here anyway.
Trouble.
Someone told me you work at the dump, that you might have information for me. Now, your name's Maria, right?
Mm-hmm. Maria Bava. I've only been at the dump a couple of months. Accounts receivable. I know. Glamorous. Paul Simmons runs the place. Everybody calls him Puppy, though. You've got to stop him.
Stop him from doing what?
Dumping waste in the bay, extorting drivers from other garbage companies, but that's...
That's not the worst thing they're doing, is it?
Mister, they're killing people. Puppy, Mr. Simmons doesn't know how to keep his boys down on the phone, but he was arguing with one of the cleaners, kept saying how they've been paid to get rid of somebody.
You know when these cleaners will be around?
No, but some of the other guys who work for the dump might.
I'll chase down information on these cleaners, along with the rest of the dump's business. It's gonna be all right, Maria. You did the right thing.
Mr. Simmons, people might know
more. You're going to be introducing caliber-based destruction for all weapons. Up until the launch of Season 4, every bullet creates the same size hole. The impact zone and fragility sphere are now weapon-specific, which means stronger calibers will create bigger bullet holes and generate larger impulses. This will create an even more realistic experience with the destructibility of the environment. That sounds cool. I liked just shooting through walls and blowing up stuff and blowing up the walls, so if they want to go that way, I'm good. I'm down for that. But I don't, you know, I don't expect them to make a new Rainbow for a while. I have a feeling they're going to do Splinter Cell, if anything. Or say, hey, E3. Maybe even before it, they might say, hey, guess what's coming back? Splinter Cell. I liked Blacklist a lot. That was really fun. Especially like the multiplayer was so good. Oh. A remastered Blacklist. Oh god. They gotta make that backwards compatible. I don't know what the hell is going on.
if they had that backwards compatible, I'd be on that. I'd be hitting the multiplayer hard. And that was on the backwards compatible list for like most wanted games. It was like in the top at least 50. And here we are. They added Limbo backwards compatibility for 360 the other day. It's like, no. Don't do it. Get a collector's edition of all the Splinter Cells. That'd be nuts.
It's all him. Let's go.
Some good shit. Whoa. Get down.
Gonna feed you. Don't look back. Just get to the phone. Some kind of Negro's hitting us.
Got reinforcements? Well, guess what?
I need someone to kill.
I'm bringing reinforcements. Fuck it.
On our way.
Oh!
Come tussle with him.
I'm dying. I got no health packs on me.
God damn, that hurts!
Oh God.
Ain't worth that time.
Too late to run now, boy. Get behind something. Dead asshole, 12 o'clock.
Spotted one, boys.
This is the way you die.
Damn.
Oh, shit.
Suck my horse cock.
Garbage everywhere.
In position. Let's do this.
I'm empty.
Ram that shit down his throat. Think fast,
just
bitch.
Off.
Maybe you can find it.
Yeah, sure thing.
Dibs on that gun.
Splinter Cell back. Blacklist is number 51 in most votes. And Skate 3 is being made backwards compatible. Nice. I thought they were gonna make Burnout Paradise backwards compatible, but I don't know what happened to that game. They were like, yeah, it's coming, and then nothing happened. Might have to walk the whole scaffold thing to get up here. Shit. Grabbing that money. Get away from the garbage dump.
Get in my...
Boom. Okay. Now we gotta go sabotage something else here. Let's see what we got. Interrogate. There we go.
Ladder.
Like, what games are left to backwards compatible, though? Like, we got most of the good ones, like Red Dead and stuff, but I'm trying to think, like, what's left that, other than Splinter. And they even said Scorpio, the Xbox Scorpio, was going to be full backwards compatible.
I think she's
360 games and Xbox One games.
She don't even know half the ways he's sick and fuck. Wonder if somebody should warn her. Nah. Let's see how that all plays out. What was that?
I want to know what you assholes are doing at the dump.
After what you did, those twisted motherfuckers are hunting your ass down. Ain't no way you can shake them.
You run with me now.
Get your ass around!
Someone likes my achievement. Hell yeah. Alright. Steal the cleaner's money stash. That should be it for the damage remaining, hopefully. And I'm gonna bank this cash because I don't wanna lose it.
I wanna unload some cash in Barclay.
Be there soon.
Take my money. Here we go. Alright, now that I got some cash, what I can do is
requesting a supply run to Barclay Mills.
Upgrade my weapons.
You spot anything you can
show me what you got.
Okay, let's see here. Can get one more adrenaline shot. Suspension upgrade. Suspension upgrade is 28,000. Making tight turns will be easier. Okay. I don't know. My driving's pretty bad. Even with that, it won't help me. It won't help me. Peak my accuracy, 60%. Ammo, 3 out of 3, that'd be a good one. Fuck it. Ammo. Accuracy. And I think I can upgrade my pistol. I don't even have enough. I blew all my money. Flipper. Yeah, this pistol is pretty good. I like this one. You can zoom in with it. Four of the top games voted backwards compatibility are Call of Duty. Oh man. Like, maybe one day when all the Call of Duty games, like the ones I missed, are dirt cheap, I might run through, like, the campaigns or something, but, I don't know, man. I think they already got, didn't they do Black Ops backwards compatibility the first one?
And the one that's not a Call of Duty is Skyrim, which was that remastered Skyrim, man. So good. I think with the mod stuff, that'd be pretty cool. But other than that, like, I could not go back to Skyrim. I played like 200 to 300 hours of that game. I just don't think I could actually go back to it. Not that it's like a bad game or anything, it's just I played a hell of a lot of that game back in the day.
What?
And when the price tag is like full price, like $70, $80 Canadian here. Oh, that's a big no-no. It should have been like, if it was like 30, maybe 40, that would be acceptable, but. Gotta steal that money. That's 10,000. That's not bad. Still need another 9. I could bring it down a bit. I don't think I'll be able to get all the cash I need though here. We're gonna have to do another side quest. Oh yeah. Here we go. You wanna see me forklift someone to death?
I put you down, fucker.
Never mind, I can't even get it out of the garage. How'd they get it in here if you can't get it out of the garage? Come on now.
Just fucking die already. Cut him off. Get that stupid son of a...
Oh, 2,000 a kill. Never mind, we can get the cash right now. I don't have to do another one.
In my sights, motherfucker!
GTA 4 backwards compatibility? Oh wow. Yeah, I guess. Yeah, I could. I'd maybe go back to that. I haven't played that game in forever, but I like the physics, like the car physics in that game. Really good. And all the Assassin's Creeds, but I just seen in the store though, they have like a Assassin's Creed bundle for Xbox One coming out and probably PS and all that, which has like Brotherhood and something like that bundled up with it. So I don't think they're gonna do backwards compatible with that. They're gonna milk the remastered games out of that freaking series, guarantee it. Man, I don't have enough cash. I'm off by like a little bit. By 625. Kill the cleaners. That's all right. God, I can't get out of here, can I? Here we go. I love that every time you hit the horn, like, they break and kind of swerve a bit, the civilians. Oh, never mind. Eat grenade, asshole! Oh! Double garbage truck, I'm game clipping it. Did you ever think that would happen? Two garbage trucks head on and then a grenade? Oh, here's another one. Sir, sir, stop. Oh, shit. Ow. So, we just got our mission done. I don't have to go over to the other spot now. Perfect. The side mission was to stop some of the garbage trucks moving in to the business, so... Excellent. Tap the phones here for a second.
You've really got a number on the dump, Skip.
And
the
scene.
I mean, Mr. Simmons let me go today.
You sound happy about it.
Apparently they're having trouble with the business and he can't afford to pay me. But truth be told, I'm glad to be out of there, away from that place.
Is Puppy at the dump now?
Yeah, why? What are you gonna do? Are you gonna kill him?
All depends on Puppy. I'll be seeing you, Maria.
Paul Puppy Simmons. What a name. I like how he just stole the cop car in front of like 10 cops and got away with it. They're all like, what the hell is this guy doing? I just wanted to see what they would do. None of them got another cop car though. They just started running after me, so that was good. If they,
they got in the cop car, then I would have been in trouble. But yeah, you can get away from the cops pretty easy in this game. I'm not, even if you steal their cop car in front of them, you can still get away pretty easy.
Look out.
Just pushing people. Lincoln Clay gives no fucks.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Hey, get out. It's my vehicle now. Let's go. It's time to go off-road. Oh God. Freaking walled in over here. Thought I could jump it. Wait a minute, here we go. Oh! We're good. Oh, Gold, you want me to show you some Battlefield 1 stuff in this game? Hold on. I'll do a classic Battlefield play on you. Let me just get a wind-up start on this one. I might have C4 on me. So right here, I'm going to need some speed to pick up, but I should be able to do the Battlefield move right here. Oh, I don't have any. Hold on. I'll go get some C4.
Requesting a supply run to Barclay Mills.
Coming at ya. Hang tight.
You spot anything you can
show
use?
Me what you got.
Okay.
Hope you're happy with that. See you later.
Coming to you.
Alright, here's how you do Battlefield 1 in Mafia 3. What you want to do is grab the C4.
Boy's got a gun.
Place the C4 under the vehicle like so. Now, you can detonate with right bumper. So what I'm going to do is a good old Battlefield 1 maneuver that you can do in most Battlefield games. I'm just gonna pick up some speed here a little bit. And here we go. Not a lot of speed, but. I got him. It worked, I got somebody over there. I should bank the cash, yeah, I should. I don't want to lose half of it. But I should be fine, though. I got enough ammo to do this. Yeah, the poor guy just straight up C4'd his ass. Battlefield 1 style. This game needs more Battlefield 1 music. Yeah, the two cars blew up next to him, which was crazy. I didn't think I'd get like that big of an explosion, but you know, I'll take it. Oh shit, where is he?
Gotta get behind something. This is the way you die.
You're not calling anybody. Shit. He's calling somebody.
We getting shot up. Get down.
Shit. I gotta get out of here. They called back up. Fuck. I definitely should have banked that money. I need backup too. Fuck it.
I need someone to kill these Barclay motherfuckers.
On our way.
Oh, they got me. I should have banked that cash. Since they don't have sticky explosives, that explodes with the trigger. Closest thing is dynamite, yeah. Need a couple sticks of dynamite and lay that puppy on. Send her in. I do have another C4 on me. I could do another Battlefield 1 maneuver. Yeah, see there, I lost 4,000. That's not good. Alright, so they all respawned, I'm guessing. Yes, they did. Alright. Oh, here we go. Hey. We're gonna send the big ass truck in with C4 on it. How about that? This is gonna go bad. It's so slow. Oh god. Here goes nothing. Battlefield 1 for the win.
It's like you ain't dead, Sly.
Fuck it.
I need someone to kill these.
Let's call the hit squad in.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
They're gonna help me out anyways. As long as they don't die. Every time I call in the hit squad, like most of the time they just die. They never last long for some reason. Oh, it's so bright. Oh my god.
Piss on your grave, asshole! Never!
You're gonna call back up, which is not good. Fuck it, that's alright. I'll grab med kit at least.
These are yours, boys.
Did he even call for backup? I think he died before doing it.
Stuck!
There he is!
Oh.
Here he is. Get him. Got me pinned. Asshole's trying to ice me. Got me pinned. Asshole's trying to ice me.
Hey, I'm pinned.
There we go.
Work for me and things stay easy. Otherwise, they get real messy real fast.
Okay. Whatever you say, man.
See how easy that was.
Secured. We got it. All vehicles have increased resistance to impact and gunfire. I might go with Vito for now.
Send whoever you can to Barclay Mills. I ain't letting this place go.
Right. But I expect that the next piece of property you take goes to me.
You go on the bed, Gold? All right, man. Take it easy. Nice catching up with you. And hopefully we'll get our game on soon in Battlefield or Rainbow. Have a good one, man.
John Donovan and Lincoln Clay embarked on a campaign of urban destruction this country hadn't seen since the Civil War.
Alright. Enforcer Hit Squad. Call in heavier backup. Speaking of Hit Squad, there we go. I have a better Hit Squad now. 5,000. Okay. Italian Brothers. See, that's what I was looking for.
Jesus Christ. I'm gonna shot you in the goddamn face.
Now we're even.
Fucking asshole.
Time to call Enzo.
All right. Dial this.
Xbox, record that. That's a funny game clip. Got that down, got that down.
Yeah.
Barclay Mills is gone. All of it.
Who the fuck is this?
Take a guess.
Got a lot of nerve calling me like this. You know who the fuck I am?
I know exactly who you are, Enzo.
You're a mob lieutenant who's just lost control of his district. Marcano will probably end up playing you next to Michael Greco.
You goddamn coward. You want me dead? Be a man. Do it yourself.
I don't want you dead, Enzo. I want to make a deal.
A deal? Jesus Christ, son. You need to get your fucking head examined.
You tell me who's behind the construction of Marcano's casino, and I'll do what I can to keep that wop asshole from killing you.
Why the fuck should I think you could protect me from Marcano?
Look at what I did to you.
Meet me at the quarry.
Next time, don't let me catch you napping.
Kiss my ass.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Gonna grab some health before I do anything.
Put the gun away.
If I wanted you dead, Enzo, I wouldn't have walked through the front door.
All the same, I ain't taking no chances. Hold on here. I know you. You're Lincoln Clay, right? Lived with Sammy Robinson? Went off to NAMM?
That's right.
Christ, son, if I'd have known that, we could have saved ourselves a whole lot of trouble. Follow me. You probably don't know this, but Sammy and I went way back. He was a good man. Didn't deserve what happened to him. Hell, none of y'all did.
And this shit with the casino? It's a giant fuck you from Sal to every man who ever worked for him. He wants to go legit and fuck the rest of us in the process. Guess it's well past time I fucked him back. You know Remy Duval?
Sure, he's the big shot on the radio.
Without him, there's no casino. He owns the land, runs a construction company, you name it.
So, these are all fronts?
Yeah, they're bullshit. Created a big paper trail to protect himself in case everything falls apart.
And Marcano doesn't own any of the land?
Nah. It all belongs to Duval. He's no idiot. Long as it's in his name, Sal can't touch him.
How do I find him?
He lives up in Frisco Fields. But from what I hear, Olivia Marcano is keeping close tabs on him, forcing him to stay low. Last thing Sal needs is for his sole legitimate partner to get into trouble.
We should get moving.
Looks like it's a little late for that.
Uh-oh.
Deal's a deal. Here we go. I don't know where I'm stuck in wholesome prison. And time keeps dragging on.
Friends of yours, but that train goes in. Tolls are getting out there. Let's see him explain this to Sal. Come on, you dipshits. Come here.
Holy shit.
Don't ever play with guns, but I shot a man in Reno.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Watch him die. I hear that horrible sound. I hang my head and cry.
Explosives. That's life in a quarry. Back in the day, we tried sticking our peckers in the ground and fucking the stone out. But all we ended up with was Jack Nutsacks.
It's all yours, boys. Time to fuck you up.
Whoa. What just happened? I blew up. Someone shoot a fuel container? What the hell just happened?
Oh, well. That's all right. Oh my god. All the enemies despawned.
You okay?
Yeah. Even better.
Why wouldn't I be? Said some of these men work for you.
Not some of them. All of them.
Nice little way to do the mission. Kill yourself, despawn all the enemies, and then just go plant the bombs. Oh wait, they spawn back. Oh, that guy shot the explosive barrel and killed me. Ugh. Why? Seems to auto checkpoint though, which is not bad. Okay, we're good. Just gotta get the hell out of here now. Doing horrible on this mission. Horrible. What the heck? Oh, gotta go in here.
God damn.
You like?
Nah, I love.
get me there and I'll make a financial contribution to your cause.
They got it blocked. But I bet we can bust through the gate.
What about the train tunnel?
The tunnel? It's your call.
Begging your pardon, motherfuckers!
Ooh, right on time!
Going backwards.
Oh. Think I just missed myself. Got that goddamn devil working right here.
Where am I dropping you?
I got this. Where was it?
Tears in a bucket.
Oh, right. So, yeah, me and Sammy back in the day, we had these two knockouts. And we was drinking, partying, having the time of our lives. This was in 1942. No, 43. He must have been about the age you are now. And the girl with your old man, she starts getting into the making out. But she got a problem. Sammy's passed out cold. Told you, he was drunk off his ass. But this girl was into him, so she gives him the benefit of the doubt. Keeps trying. Smacks him a bit. Wakes him up. But every time she starts getting into it, Sammy drops. Poor bastard couldn't stay awake. Ah, shit! Now, where the fuck was I? Ah, yeah. And the girl with your old man, she starts getting into the making out. But she got a problem. Sammy's passed out cold. Told you, he was drunk off his ass. But this girl was into him, so she gives him the benefit of the doubt. Keeps trying. Smacks him a bit. Wakes him up. But every time she starts getting into it, Sammy... Ah, we got the goddamn devil working right here. Now, where the fuck was I? Ah, yeah. And the girl with your old man, she starts getting into the making out. But she got a problem. Sammy's passed out cold. Told you, he was drunk off his ass. But this girl was into him, so she gives him the benefit of the doubt. Keeps trying. Smacks him a bit. Wakes him... Ah, shit! Now, where the fuck was I? Ah, yeah. And the girl with your old man, she starts getting into the making out. But she got a problem. Sammy's passed out cold. Told you, he was drunk off his ass. Think I just messed myself. Now, where the fuck was I? Ah, yeah. And the girl with your old man, she starts... Ah, shit!
Trucks. The truck's fine.
None of this makes any sense. That can't be how it happened.
Restart. Sorry, guys. I thought I could make the jump over the river. That did not happen. Oh no, I gotta do it again. Son of a bitch.
Fuck you, you goddamn cockroaches!
Where am I dropping you?
I got this girl, Henrietta. Shacks up at the Carousel Hotel in the Hollow. Smart as a fucking whip. I left a fucking bag with her. Should have all I need to get by.
Some tears in a bucket.
You know Sammy was proud as hell of you, right? Not just for the wartime shit, but for the way you fought through life before you came to him. How you watched over Ellis. And how you helped with Perla when she was sick. He admired you. And don't you ever forget it. Fucking Sal ain't half the man Sammy was. This is good right here. Sorry again about what happened to Sammy and Ellis.
Appreciate it.
Achievement.
Turns out there's at least one sane motherfucker in Marcano's crew. Enzo Conti backed away clean. No one's moving anything through Barclay Mills without paying up to us.
Call me to lock down the whole district, half of it, or none of it at all. I don't give a shit. I handled the last piece of action you put on this table, and I'll handle this one, too.
I'm fine with occasionally splitting things when we gotta lock the action down. But continuing to ask my boys to do work that's gonna put money in someone else's pocket. That's when we tread into areas they don't care for. The Irish deserve to hold on to this piece of the city.
Let me just say, I ain't here to convince you of shit, brother. Twice in a row now, you've chosen someone else over me. And now, you don't even need my help locking the turf down. So I think it's about time you convince me why I should even be here. And you can do that by giving me this piece of the city.
What do you think Marcano is doing out there while we're sitting here with our thumbs up our asses?
Consider which way Donnie would want you to go, and then come to me.
Ain't had a lot of people stand by me through it all. We talk about making money, but what it comes down to is respect.
Folks in the Hala expect us to stick together.
Gotta say, this action's perfect for Cassandra.
What a sad, miserable fool I am for ever believing in you. But there will be no more of my foolishness. The next time I see your black hide, it will be at the end of my goddamn gun.
I tell you what you're gonna do. You're gonna go out there, deal with the fucking Mick, and come back here and pray my ass has calmed the fuck down.
You and Burke have history. People between you. But you gotta forget all that and deal with this. Quickly.
If Burke can't fall in line, ride things out when they don't go his way, then he's not the partner we need. I'll deal with him.
Okay, Burke left us.
Yeah, that's what I thought. What a prick.
Turns out you were right.
I gotta go. Thank you for this.
Happy hunting, Donovan.
Miss Lancaster's helping me with a side project. You get a name at Enzo?
Yeah, Remy Duval. He's not only building the casino, he also owns all the land where it's being built.
Remy Duval? The jackass on the radio?
His family's been down here a couple hundred years. Thinks it makes him everyone's master.
According to this, he heads up the Southern Union in his spare time.
The Southern Union's basically the fucking clan. Right before I shipped out, Father James was with some other folks protesting the fact that the city didn't have any black cops. Southern Union came in and kicked the shit out of everybody they could get their hands on. Day after, they spray-painted, "God hates niggers" across the front of his church.
If President Andrew Johnson had actually executed those traitorous fucks, we wouldn't have this goddamn problem.
Enzo also mentioned Olivia Marcano.
Olivia's an outlier. Old Southern money. She's the one that was married to Sal's brother, Lucho. At least until someone slit his throat.
And she runs Frisco Fields.
Ever since Lucho died. She expanded his drug business and opened a PCP lab. And since a lot of mafiosos live up there, she probably just has a place they can socialize.
Well, it's usually in the back of some business.
I never knew the mob had women as capos.
She's there to keep Duval in line. Only people these entitled pricks listen to are other entitled pricks.
So who are you gonna go after first?
Duval. Since he owns the land where the casino's being built, killing him will muddy things up.
You think hitting Olivia's businesses will help draw him out?
I've known racist assholes like him my entire life. Black man like me running around terrorizing white folks. He ain't gonna be able to let that stand. His pride will bring him down.
You know, that bourbon's not cheap. Good luck out there.